She is married, and then she also entered to university, and right now she is going to study medical something.